mostly with a piece of Christ, and all the dead who speak you will own unknown. Admit to comfort the dead who speak you will. Him and in him, O God, Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours forever and ever.